Mission Master Grand Theft Auto 5. Sorry, but this is on story mode, so yeah, because it's my first time playing in story mode. Because I'm normally online. And we're going to try and get all the missions done today. So we'll be on for a couple of hours.
Dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Hug me, because you're a gay. Magellan.
Hey, you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bite that S.A. Vago's dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. There's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
We okay.
Oh, guys, by the way, I am quite good at this. Cause but I have completed full story mode on PC and Xbox, so that means... So that means I might be good at on this.
Brain cell. He just put a dub down on this bike.
20G.
Right, guys, I'm so
with a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
Alright, man. Look, you go in quiet. In and out. No fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy shooting motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That's Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Alright, one sec. Come on, please, can I spring?
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is daddy ass amp.
Shit, we in Best Beauty Beach.
We on the wrong side of Best Beauty
Beach.
You know, a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockers.
Because there's some armor in here, so that's why I came and opened this one. So if you want armor, go in that one. There's something in here, I think. I don't know. By the way, I have all guns because I have some cheats. I have the cheat thing. So later on, if I get somebody watching later on, I will start doing some cheats.
Down
family, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only can't.
Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocent. All right, drive safe. I'ma look for some transport.
By the way, guys, later on I will be recording on Fortnite. It's my first time playing Fortnite, but I've saw loads of videos about it, so yeah, stay tuned for that. It'll be about half an hour later after this or something, or about an hour. Just check on in them times.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
I'm out of ammo!
Oh, guys, we've got another mission.
That's dumb luck right there.
Bah, bah, bah.
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me before.
Did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Siri?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Mm-hmm.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlike considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit... Hey! You're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, this is just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Ram it already.
Shitty situations, dog!
Franklin! I won't be treated like this.
You think you could take me for a ride? Ow. Fucking asshole!
You've got...
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
Oh, got a new character, and his name is Michael. Oh, we can actually take the car. Let's steal one of his cars. Right, he's not looking. Right, we got the car. Oh crap, the dragons went down. I do the stunt jump. I found one of the stunt jumps. Come on, just go, Grain.
Mama.
Just making sure it's this. Come on.
You're such a fucking dictator!
Why the fuck not? He is not.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad? Shit! I mean, our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money. And they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming. For my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Dude, I'm in the car.
Motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation, I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress. I'm sorry.
Oh, there it is. That's my boat.
Yo, boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do it.
All right, I got a piece of the gun box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and driving with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best.
Man.
Let's call this lesson number one.
Whoa! I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me near the damn boat.
Hold on.
Nah, homie. I can't do this shit from here. Get me close.
Shit. Come on.
Get your ass out.
Get rid of his ass.
Not the engine. Shit. Fucking engine.
You got four lanes to throw guys at. Man the lifeboats, you prick. You're screwing with the wrong retiree! Knock it up, you thieving prick!
Hey! Shoot this motherfucker in the face already! Hey, shoot this motherfucker!
Ah, this is gonna kill me!
For fuck's sake!
Alright, now look for my son! Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Help!
Yay!
Get on there, man! Let him drop in the car!
This is what happens when you mess with my stuff!
That fuck ain't gonna hold up!
Too close! Hold on, you
little
shit!
You don't get under me like right now!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Fuck, kid!
kid. Come on, kid.
Ah, crap.
Hey, get the old damn thing. Hey, closer, man, closer.
Whoa, crap. All fucking board? Let's stop this ship from sailing. Ah, this is gonna kill me.
Now that doesn't sound good.
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't you die on me yet.
Ah, my fucking boat.
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back here, dog. We drive us there, we can get the ride picked.
Just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin.
What the fuck?
How you drive, right? Fix this thing. I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after
me. All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Recondition. Sweet. Windows can never be too dark, yo.
All dressed up and nowhere
Mine
to go.
Mine was never that hot on the red, homie.
God, the home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle? Watch it!
It will work!
Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip. And Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved
my ass. Man, I'm sorry, fool. Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough.
Not the car!
I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting your resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. Fuck! I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
common. Not since the first couple.
Okay.
Oh, no!
So, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Hey, shit, fucking run.
Hey, come on, move, fucko.